lines will start for both the heroes of game number six for Montreal against Vegas. Phil Deneau along with Arturi Lehkonen and Brendan Gallagher, Yanni Gord, and there's a shot swung wide by Blake Foley. Here's to Foley through center. Good pass. Suzuki's in. Caulfield across. Petrie jumped up, but the pass intercepted by Point. And now back the other way. Chernak for Palat. Redirected, scores!
Tampa Bay, the one thing you can't do against this team is turn the puck at the offensive blue line over. You can see the quick transition going through the middle, and that's just a little bit of a late pickup through the middle of the ice. Chernak hesitated for a second, but when the lane opened, Palat's got his head up, stick on stick. Petrie's a little late getting there, and then up and over the glove of Price. Not the guy you probably picked to score the game's first goal, but Chernak.
Around it goes, and Gord after it against Gallagher. Here's Sherratt, tied up, and a shot in front. Close call there by Goodrow, and Gord followed up and sent it wide. Here comes Barkley Goodrow to the attack. Goodrow along with Yanni Gord as Goodrow was knocked down, and Arturi Lehkonen takes a hit to get rid of it to back into the Lightning zone.
15 minutes into game one, the physical play starts. Watch the right of your screen. Ben Sherratt absolutely explodes on Barkley Goodrow. The argument going there as he waits to go back into the box.
So a minute 15 of power play time to start the second period, and down low it goes for Killorn. Back to Kucherov into the slot. Point knocked it wide. Kucherov again, penalty down, and Point set it wide from point blank range.
And here getting an offensive zone face-off, fourth line, and one thing that John Cooper, he seems to be happy.
Sherratt off the post, rings it up. Now Weber moves up. Here's Evans behind the net.
Thing you want to try to do is take away the eyes that, sorry, of Sherratt on the left side, pardon me, but looking in front of the net, there's Corey Perry right off the face-off win. Perry goes right to the net, and that's the turnover there by Savard. Good positioning by Perry, and you can see the reaction.
Moved ahead by Kotkaniemi, kept in by Hedman, loose in front, glove stop, and a beauty by Carey Price.
For Steven Stamkos, Hedman does the job on the ball and then gets the outlet pass. Stamkos got his head up the entire time. Look at the coil, five holes taken away, gives him the glove and takes it away. That's such a good move coming out aggressively outside the blue paint.
And there's Kotkaniemi and now Brendan Gallagher. His pass hit a skate. Headmanned for Coleman and Goodrow with Gord. And that shot rejected. Rebound scores! Blake Coleman follows up.
You turn it over at the line, and the Tampa Bay Lightning come right back at you. Ruta does a nice job of not panicking. Goodrow, with his head up in the middle of the ice, gets the pass from Coleman. And as they've done so often, the rebound right there. Coleman followed it up, and look at the traffic in front. Yanni Gord right in front of Carey Price. You've got a defenseman there.
Lehkonen ahead. Shea Weber along with Gallagher. Weber's loose. He's got a break. And a glove stop rebound. And it's bumped wide of the net by Gallagher.
Trying to get a spark. You can see a good read there by Weber. The backhand pass. Gallagher takes the pressure, and then the quick little release. Just right off the glove of Vasil. He's been able to force that Suzuki line to play defense.
Look out, Tyler Johnson's in. Great stop, Price, the rebound. Knocked wide by Maroon.
Would be, and in a 2-0 game, you can't give up anything. Johnson tries to go around and get it up and over the pad, but Price able to get it.
I think Josh Anderson's made his presence felt with most of those blue liners. Here's Byron trying to move up through Anderson. And Vasilevskiy able to get a piece of that as it looked like it hit the side of the net. Close call. Ben Sherratt fires, scores! It deflected in front, and the Canadians are on the board.
Pass Vasilevskiy from behind the red line out to the point. Good support by Kotkaniemi, and how about that? A deflection, a double deflection out high as this one We've seen shooting lane get taken numerous times, and that one finds its way through. Vasilevskiy still doesn't even know how it gets there. Ben Sherratt off of the leg, and then another leg in front. I'm not sure if it tipped off Anderson. His reaction seemed that it might have got his stick. Otherwise, it's off McDonough.
Arturi Lehkonen has some time and space, and he'll flip it away, and maybe Gallagher has a break. Brendan Gallagher in! Stopped by Vasilevskiy.
What a smart play here by Lehkonen, a little flip pass over the D. McDonough charging the whole way, tried to reach around, but it got so into.
Is the difference in the game. The hits are 44-41 through 40 minutes. Blake Coleman with 10 hits for the Light. Edmondson, a hit for Caulfield, and Sergachev stepped up and turns that over. Gets it to Kucherov. Swung it in front of Glenn, scores! From Maroon, and he is buckled by Edmondson. Tyler Johnson in front, and Colt missed that, and slaps his stick in frustration.
Up another one, Johnson with a great pass to Colton in front, in all alone, goes high and wide past the block. He's such an integral part of that line and a big contributor to John Cooper.
Face-off win to Kucherov, scores! And he has double-dipped here in the third.
Montreal Canadiens produced 5 goals, and this one just an absolute rocket from Kucherov. The stick of Petrie's got to get in there quickly. If you're going to close the gap, you can't allow that shot to happen. The stick a little bit late, and the glove of Carey Price sliding across Kucherov. You often think, okay, maybe he's going to pass this one, though. No hesitation.
Point back around to the near side. Here's Kucherov across, scores! Bad angle goal, but it goes in. And Steven Stamkos on the power play has ended the penalty kill streak of Montreal.
During penalty kill it's been, but the offensive zone time and just puck movement. You saw Kucherov before give up a good chance and tried to get over to get it to Stamkos. This time, that's a tough angle. But as Price sliding across, that slips underneath the blocker in his arm. Watch a little hole as he gets to the post, just right underneath the elbow, and slides its way through to make it a 5-1 game.
Flipped away, Gustafson up for Perry, shooting, and he rifled that.